The way that they did, and for all of you to come here and witness this today, this has just been a great day. So thank you, Lord, for the weather that we've had, huh? Come on, give it up for that, huh? My wife and I both are very happy for Herschel and CJ to have met, and the fun, the joy that they have on their face every time we see them is an honor, and we're very blessed as a couple to witness what we see before us in the two of them. So we're just very proud of you, very, very proud of. As long as the love has arrived, and I'm like, oh, you're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.
Look at this. There you go. Oh.
Hey!
Isn't that awesome? Oh, they kiss. Oh, my goodness. There you go.
Okay, ready?
Ready?
What?
Yeah, go ahead. It's your show.
It's our show.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Go ahead. The paparazzi is waiting. Look at her.
There you go.
Okay, now do me a favor. From one of those, pick one. Take a small piece out and put it on a plate.
You want to come up here?
Yes. I want any audience here. Rub it.
Yeah, you've done this before.
Oh, wait.
Once or twice.
Now. Okay, now knowing you two, have an ugly feeling this is not going to be a conservative cake cutting. A conservative cake cutting, by my normal standards, make sure I get a slice. A normal conservative cake cutting is that there's no mess on your shirt, and that there is absolutely no mess on the couple coordinated dress that you have over here. So, Herschel, you get to feed her first.
Nice.
Take a piece of cake, and we're going to count to three before you feed her. All right.
I don't want all that.
Think about it.
Lord have mercy. She's already dictating the terms of the cake, people. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, can I get a three count from this audience, please? One, two, three. Oh, look at that face as he did it. So nice. So kind. Oh, and they're kissing again. Okay. All right, Mom. All right, this is where you take a piece of cake.
Oh, is that good?
This is where you show us the controlling factors.
Very nice. Yeah, there's more watermelon in that cake, I promise. All right. One, two,
nice.
Three. Because they'll nose and nose forever.
You know? Nice. Oh.
She really tried, people. She really tried to put frosting on his nose, and it didn't quite work the way you planned. However, you should give these folks a big round of applause. There's absolutely no mess on the shirt. There's no mess on the dress. and yet they're smiling and smooching. Isn't that great? I'm sure you find that shocking with this couple.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah.
All right. So here's what's going to happen. There it is. You know, for some things, there are no words, really.
You thought we were...
1, 2, 3. Left, 2, 3. Back, 2, 3. Rachel dip, Rachel back, Rachel turn. See how well that is?
And I'll teach you, teach you, teach you. I'll teach you the electric slide. Don't wanna lose it.
It's electric. Boogie woogie woogie.
But you can't use it.
It's electric. Boogie woogie woogie.
But you know it's there. Have that drag away.
Did you see the look on her face? She had a smile on her face. Holding her like a badge of honor. I don't know what you're
That is so picture worthy. And Lexi, you didn't catch it. Thank you so much. That would have been.
I wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile.
Before you go home, join the bride and groom for the last dance.
I hope you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake and always give more than you take.
Findeth a good wife, has found a good thing, and has grown favor in the sight of God. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome this brand new bride and groom, and here's to all good things. For Morning Music Entertainment of Sarasota, I'm Ed Robinson. Congratulations to this sweet and happy couple, the best friends I know in Manatee County. God bless you guys. Safe travels home. Good afternoon from the Jackson Estate.